I know that sound. And who's making it?
What if this is all part of the Keeper's grand design? The cleansing fire of the Torchbearer. The Judge's mercy. A chance for the Shaper to craft this city anew. One can't help but wonder.
Isn't it sacrilege for any but the bishops to guess?
True, but most of the clergy here are dead, so I doubt they mind. Though, something else piqued my curiosity. Did you feel that shockwave?
We did.
Tell me about it.
Originated from the cathedral, but
I was conferring with your knight. But I suppose it's too much to expect silence from you, isn't it? Judge, have mercy on me. Speak, then.
The two other chimeras. I think they're dead. Dead because of someone or something they were fighting against. The Shoggoth was a result of their clash. Then they were all gone.
It is most troubling. That is all.
Yes.
Our predicament just got a lot worse. But fear not. The Order of the Ashen Blade sent word that reinforcements are on the way. My good friend Corwell here brought the good news. Meanwhile, we are ordered to continue to follow the plan.
Empty words.
So let your actions fill them with meaning. Proceed towards the tear. Stay alive and look for the other chimeras, or what's left of them. Thank you. You know how to find me.